efforts in adverse conditions. Now watch as Thunderbird 5 completes his rejoin with the Diamond to perform the load bombers. Chasing down the enemy, slow speed handling is just as important in aerial combat. Watch to the right as Major Tice goes from low and slow to a full afterburner muscle climb. Thunderbird 6 as he performs the precise 8-point hesitation roll. This next pass to all the families here today whose loved ones are deployed around the globe in the defense of our freedoms. watch to the left as Major Tice Thunderbird 6 demonstrates the raw power and tight turn performance of the F-16 with the max performance turn. And feel the power of the Diamond Burner 360. We would like to take a moment to honor those veterans in the crowd today whose service and sacrifice have given us the freedoms that we greatly cherish. Formation for the Delta Pass. As you take time to watch the precision required to maneuver 6 F-16s as one formation, let that serve as a reminder of not just the teamwork, but also the dedication and commitment that makes our team and the United States Air Force the most capable and credible force on the planet. To represent the 68,000 airmen working around the world in defense of our freedoms. While our airmen, guardians, soldiers, sailors, coasties, and marines risk their lives every day to fight for democracy, it is you, the families that stay behind, who are the silent heroes of our future. Your sacrifices did not go unrecognized. We thank every mom, dad, husband, wife, son, and daughter who support their deployed military member each day while they fight to keep our country free.
You leave behind, I'll break your heart so you don't break mine.
For I love you.
Direct me to Delta First.